was down by the Sally Garden. My love and I did meet. She crossed the Sally Garden on little snow white feet. She begged me to take life easy as the grapes grow on the tree. But I was young and foolish. With her I did not agree. In a field down by the river, my love and I did stand. And upon my leaning shoulder, she laid her snow white hand. She bid me to take life easy as the grass grows on the weirs. But I was young and foolish, and now I'm full of tears.
And now make welcome, I am Provy Improv!
Telefunken. All right, well, as y'all know, as I mentioned on Tuesday when I was here, if you haven't met me, I'm Lana Bell. I'm a lifestyle blogger. I'm a media mogul. I discovered Wavy and Greenwich Village, the Beatles, Elton John, Dolly, Oprah, all of them. Part of what I do is I get opinions and tips and scoops and chakras from people on the street, share them with the world. So tonight we wanted to find out what's going on, what's in the hearts, what's in the chakras of the people that we meet on the street here at Camp Winter Rainbow. So let's get a topic from the audience to discuss with the folks we might find walking down the tiki circle / rainbow stage chakra moment. Can I have a suggestion of a hot topic here at Adult Camp Winter Rainbow? Hot topic here.
Water slide.
She didn't raise her hand, I know, but that is a hot topic. The water slide. And it's been a topic before, hasn't it been, Wavy Gravy? Oh, my God. 1962, we were here. That water slide was being built. Oh. So, you know, we're going to talk about the water slide. I don't know who's going to walk on by here at Camp Winter Rainbow on the stage, but I'm excited. So, I see someone coming now. I'm super excited. Hey, come on down. Hey, howdy, come on down here. Hello. Oh, my God, I don't know what's going on. Come on right up here to Lana Bell. What is your name?
Hi, I'm Lorraine the Lamp.
Fantastic, Lorraine the Lamp. And what do you do for a living?
I light up the world.
That warms my heart, Dolphin. You light up the world. Well, Lorraine the Lamp, who lights up the world, the people of Camp Winter Rainbow want to know how you feel and what is going on with the water slide.
Well, I haven't thought much about the water slide. I've been thinking about how to light up the world.
Right. Well, if you were to take a moment and think water slide, water slide, water slide, what comes out of your lamp shade?
Well, if you just turn me on, I have a little button here. If you stick your finger in it, you can turn me on. And maybe I'll think about the water slide.
Well, all right, so we can maybe do that off stage. Lonnie's not opposed to that. But maybe in the privacy of Behind the Rainbow. Lorraine Lamp, so thank you. I'll meet you backstage and I'll put my hole in your finger and you can show us how to light the world. Thank you. Let's give her a hand. Lorraine the Lamp. Bye-bye. Well, and that's what she thinks of the water slide, is that you can turn her on if you stick your hole in her finger. That's what we call adult camp. I don't know who's going to come along next here on the Camp on a Rainbow adult stage, but I'm excited. This is better than Nashville. Well, here comes someone now. Hattie. Oh, I've been blessed. I have been. But come on up here with Lana Bell. Hi there. What is your name?
My name is Brother Mario. Oh,
Brother Mario. And what do you do for a living?
I am a monk who designs video games.
You're a monk. Are you with a video game designing monk? Are you with a certain order?
Yes, the Order of Nintendo.
Okay, well, this is exciting. Another celebrity. I think that we might have met at that convention in 1987. Was that you?
I doubt it.
Oh, okay. Well, Mario, Brother Mario, what do you feel about the Camp Winter Rainbow water slide?
I went down the water slide. It was the longest hour of my life. Felt like it anyway.
Yeah. One whole hour. And do you have any hot tips or suggestions for those who want to take that 1 hour water slide ride?
It'll never sell unless you can connect it to a TV set.
All right. Well, that's the marketing department. I hope Yatia's listening. Connect the water slide to a television set.
Right.
Any other hot tips about the water slide while the marketing department is here?
If people can hang on to the mat with one hand, they can use the other hand for the joystick.
And that is Brother Mario. If you hold on to the mat with one hand, you can use the joystick with the other. Thank you so much. Have a great day. We'll just get you moving along there. How interesting. So many interesting people at Camp on a Rainbow. It's kind of like Dallas, Texas. Oh, hello. Come on down here with Lana Bell. Get yourself down stage. You're a young whippersnapper. You look amazing in them, eh? Oh, my God. What's your name?
Sandy Soupy.
Nice to meet you, Sandy Soupy. What do you do for a living?
I'm an adventurer, ma'am.
How exciting. An adventurer. I love an adventurer, man. Well, what brings you to Camp Winter Rainbow, and how do you feel about the water slide?
Well, I'm here because I heard there was an amazing water slide.
Okay. All right, you came here
for the water slide.
Okay, and how did that go?
I have not seen that water slide.
Okay, but that's the heart chakra still feeling gold lame fabulous, it appears.
Oh, I dressed down for the occasion.
You did. And what are your usual duds?
I don't think I can tell you that. I'd have to swear to secrecy.
I swear to secrecy, tell us.
And then I'd have to blindfold you.
We're blindfolded, tell.
Well, I basically don't wear anything.
Oh my God, this is adult camp. Fresh and nude.
Fresh and nude.
Well, so what tips do you give to the Camp Winter Rainbow people about the water slide?
Well, I hear that it's going to be fitted with rockets. so that wow. it will actually be levitating off of the water.
Yeah.
Way up there. Way up there. But then there are some issues with the trajectory.
Right. Well, that, and that's...
I don't know how that's going to go. But that's why I'm here. It's an adventure.
I love it. An adventure inviting us to enjoy the water slide when the rockets go on it. Well, thank you so much, Sandy Stoopy. Isn't he lovely? You caught it. I've had so many invites behind the stage tonight. Thank you, Sandy Stoopy. I wonder who else is going to come along here to Camp in a Rainbow. Come on down. Oh, my God. You look fabulous. Hello. Come on down. Meet Lana Bell here downstage, y'all. Stagecraft downstage. What's your name?
My name's Willowbrook Walter.
Hello, Willowbrook Walter. And what do you do for a living?
I'm a matchmaker. make matches for people, for animals, and even objects, too.
Well, and what is your most successful matchmaking object, animal, or people?
Oh, I guess mirrors. So you can see the match.
Spectacular! Well, Willow, how do you feel about the water slide? Come on down here with Lonnie. How do you feel about the water slide at Camp in a Rainbow?
We need to add a second one. Give that one, first one a match. Give them another water slide just like that one. Then we'll have a match.
That is so romantic. And if you were to perform their wedding ceremony when they fall in love, what do you envision?
Cascade coming down of water, just out of a bunch of pipes.
Wow.
Just splashing down that.
That sounds incredible and romantic. Isn't he fabulous? Give him a hand. Yeah. Yeah. Matchmaker. This way. Head on that way. You're absolutely fabulous. Matchmaker for objects, animals, and people. Singles out there. Remember that. And who else is coming along? Well, howdy. Come on down here to with Lana Bell.
I got to ask first, are you with the Fake News Network? Because I want to keep my temporal hat on.
Not Fake News Network, Lifestyles with Lana Bell. Come on down here. What's your name?
Max. I'm from Tennessee, like you.
Oh, my God, we're both from Tennessee?
Yes, we are, because you're the only 10 I see.
Well, thank you. And
no problem. Look, you have a lovely day, too.
Oh, well, thank you.
Okay.
Oh, my God. Where is Mike down here? What a joy. Everyone's been so kind here. Do we have any other figures coming through? All right. Well, I'm Lana Bell. I got to get back on the jet. We're heading to Dallas. And that's all. Lifestyles with Lana Bell. Thank you so much.
And now, a song